The situation along the line of actual control in eastern Ladakh remains tense, and the PLA is facing unanticipated consequences of its misadventure in Ladakh because of the Indian Defence Forces' firm and strong response. Our posturing is unambiguous. We will not accept any shifting of the line of actual control. In the overall security calculus, border confrontations, transgressions, and unprovoked tactical military actions spiraling into a larger conflict cannot therefore be discontinued or discounted. On the other hand, the unabated proxy war in Jammu and Kashmir being leased from Pakistan, vicious anti-India rhetoric on the social media, and efforts to create social disharmony within our country have taken the India-Pakistan relations to a new low.